Plains. It's a rough borough, but hey, it's home.
Who are you talking to?
No one. Just making a little video of the trip.
You know, you can't show it to anyone.
Yeah, I know.
Then why are you narrating in that voice?
Because it's fun.
Fun.
So, why'd they call you Happy?
Come on. I'm not carrying your bags. Let's go.
Hey, should I go to the bathroom before?
There's a bathroom on it.
Whoa, no pilot. That's awesome.
Is that where you're gonna sit?
Yeah.
Is it your first time on a private plane?
My first time on any plane. Should it be making that noise? No one has actually told me why I'm in Berlin or what I'm doing. Something about Captain America going crazy.
This is you.
Oh, we're neighbors?
We're not roommates. Suit up.
Okay, Peter, you got this. You got this.
What the hell are you wearing?
It's my suit.
Where's the case?
What case? That's not my... What? I thought that was a closet. This is still my room.
No, please.
My room is way bigger than...
Goddamn.
Oh, I found the case. I found the case. A minor upgrade. Oh. Oh, my God.
Put it on.
What the... This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Let's go.
But, yeah, well, I don't understand. Is it for me? Happy, wait. This is insane. Look at this thing. Look at the eyes. It's the greatest day of my life.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay, there's Captain America, Iron Man, Black Widow. Whoa, who's that new guy? Oh, that's me. I gotta go. Hey, everyone. Okay, so the craziest thing just happened, right? I started a fight with Captain America, and I stole his shield, and I threw it at him, and I... What the hell? He's big now. I gotta go. Hang on. It was the most amazing thing that's ever happened. So Mr. Stark was like, hey, Underoos! And I just sort of flipped in, and I stole Cap's shield, and I was like, hey, what's up, everybody? And then... Hey, just a second. Coming. Hey.
We have thin walls here.
What, are you doing a little video diary? It's all right.
I told him not to do it. He was filming everything. I'm going to wipe the chip.
Hey. You know what? We should make an alibi video for your aunt anyway. You ready?
An alibi?
Rolling? Sure. Yeah, get the frame. Okay. Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope. Figured that's inappropriate. All right, let's start over. You can edit it. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Hey, May. My gosh. I wanted to tell you what a incredible job your nephew did this weekend at the Stark internship retreat. Everyone was impressed.
Come on! It's a friggin' merge, I'm sorry.
This is because you're not in Queens Boulevard. See, Happy is hoping to get bumped up to asset management. He was forehead of security, and before that he was just a driver.
It was a private conversation. I don't like joking about this. It was hard for me to talk to you about.
No, seriously, was he snoring a bunch?
All right, here we are. Whoops.
Happy, can you give us a moment?
You want me to leave the car?
Why don't you grab Peter's case out of the trunk?
I can keep the suit?
Yes, we were just talking about. Do me a favor, though. Happy's kind of your point guy on this. Don't stress him out. Don't do anything stupid. I've seen his cardiogram. All right?
Yes.
Don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. Mm. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
What, does that mean that I'm an event?
No.
Is it?
Seventh floor.
I can take that up. You don't have to take it.
You're gonna take it?
I can take that.
Thank you.
So when's our next step? When's our next retreat, you know? Like,
what, next mission?
Yeah, the missions.
We'll call you.
Well, did you have my numbers?
No, I mean, we'll call you. Like, someone will call you.
Oh.
All right?
From your team.
Okay. That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet. Bye.
They're gonna call me.